I'm Wendy Singer, owner of Tattered Angels, and I would like to show you this really cool effect. And it's one of my favorites that we use the glam and the glimmer mist together to create a kind of wood grain or neat weathered look in the background, which I like to refer to as a resist technique. And I'd like to show you this technique that I teach actually in my 101 class, and it is page 10. And it's gonna look something like this, okay? And we're not gonna be using the stamps today, but I want to show you how to create this really cool wood grain effect in the background and really describe to you so that you have a full understanding of what a resist is. Okay, so here is page 10. I like to put down a paper towel first, and then we are going to apply the glam first. So we're gonna shake up all the glitter on the bottom. You can just vigorously shake that right up. And I'm gonna open that up. Now, I would like to show you our new paintbrushes. They look like this. I've discovered that the fan brush works the best in distributing the glitter and the glimmer in the glaze. It really distributes it nice and evenly. So we created two fan brushes that actually fit the top of the bottles really nicely. So we are going to be using the large one today. And look at here, we've even shown you on the paintbrush. This one is for the glam. And we are going to take the fan brush and we are going to dig down to the bottom and pull out all that glitter. Oh my gosh, look at that glitter. Isn't that fantastic? Ah! Okay, and then I'm just going to basically kind of put it here and there. You are not going to cover the entire page. And this is what creates that kind of resist look. When you're doing this technique, you'll also be amazed on how quickly this dries. If you put it down in big globs and don't spread it, it'll take a little bit longer. But if you do spread it really good, it works fantastic. And this is another amazing thing. This is just water and it rinses right out of your paintbrushes. Okay, I'm gonna make sure to put my lid on my glam so that we don't spill it. And we're gonna give this just a few seconds to dry. Just one, two, three. We should be just about ready to go. Okay, so then what we're gonna do, next step, is to add the glimmer mist. And I like to use the Bahama Blue, it's one of my favorites. And we're going to pool it on the entire surface of this page. And what's gonna happen is that this is no longer a water base. It's water resistant, or water soluble, I should say, so that it can clean out your paintbrushes. But it creates a solid glaze surface on there, so it won't allow the glimmer mist to soak through where those paints are, where the glam is. So now what we're gonna do is give it one more second here to dry, and we're gonna cover the entire page with Bahama Blue right over the top. And I don't know if you can see that, but do you see how it's already resisting? Then I'm gonna take my paper towel, fantastic technique, use my brayer and pull that glimmer mist right back up again. And are you ready for the reveal? This is so cool. Look at that. You get a really, really cool wood grain effect. And that's the resist. You can also do the same technique without the glitter, but using the glaze. The glaze creates a resist also. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day.